Islamic scholars on the stage, respectable participants in this gathering of Jashn-e Rizabandi. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi
ta'ala. First of all, let's thank you who are resting in the dome of Darul. After Durud Pak in the presence of our Prophet Hazrat Muhammad, peace be upon. Read aloud. Allahumma salli ala sayyidina Muhammad wa ala ali sayyidina Muhammad wa ala ashabi sayyidina Muhammad wa barik wasallim alayhi. Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa ala ali wa ashabi
alayhi wa sallam.
I hope you are doing me with grace of Allah. Today is my topic of education. I want to tell you something about education. I think most the educated person are present here. I hope you will easily understand my speech and the mode of this program. Firstly, I am highly thankful to my teachers who has created you. To my teachers who has made me like this. Okay, let's go on our topic. When our Hazrat Prophet Muhammad sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam, peace be upon him, told his prophethood, people had some thoughts, people were thinking, what would be the first message of upon him? So remember it. It was not related to Hajj, it was not related to Namaz, it was not related to Roza, it was not related to Zakat. The first message of Islam was not related to any action. But the first message of Islam was related to education. Like Allah says in the Holy Quran, read in the name of your Lord who has created you. When our Prophet has Muhammad, peace be upon him, said in this sense, اطلب العلم ولو كان بالسين. Get knowledge if you have to go to China. I want to tell you second sense of our Prophet Hazrat Muhammad, peace be upon. اطلب العلم من المهدي الى الله. Get knowledge from mother's neck to grave. If you want to impart Islamic teachings all across the world, you have to learn English because it is international language. May Allah bless you and give you grand success in this mortal world. And give you a highest place in the hereafter. Thanks a lot from bottom of my heart to listen to